Good afternoon, Glen Este. I'm Matt Nowakowski.
And I'm Kai Morfis, and this is Glen Este News. We have a lot of great news for you guys today. We have highlights from the student teacher volleyball game, music news with Alex, and a look into the upcoming prom.
But first, let's take a look back at the month of March and all of the great holidays we celebrated throughout the month.
Peanut Butter Lovers Day. Old Stuff Day.
Hello?
They said you're a nerd. I want you to be happy day.
Clap along.
Party Girl. Multiple Personality Day. World Book Day.
So have your sitting back down on the sofa, which grown and sank even lower.
Employee Appreciation Day.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
International Women's Day. Daylight Savings Time. Commonwealth Day. Worship of Tools Day. Plant a Flower Day. Popcorn Lovers Day. Pie Day. National Quilting Day. Freedom of Information Day. St. Patrick's Day. Goddess of Fertility Day. Poultry Day. First Day of Spring. World Poetry Day. World Water Day. National Chip and Dip Day. National Chocolate Covered Raisin Day. Waffle Day. Make Up Your Own Holiday Day. There's no holiday for the 27th. Something on a Stick Day. National Mom and Pop Business Owners Day. Take a Walk in the Park Day. The series finale of How I Met Your Mother.
Guys. Hey, guys. You're back on.
Back on.
Oh, sorry. I was busy listening to the music Alex just showed me. Let's take a look.
English rock band formed in 1968, Led Zeppelin, released word in November about having their first three albums remastered. But just recently, a band rep leaked more information about the albums. Fans can expect added visuals, alternate mixes of the band's songs, concert recordings, and tracks that were not previously released. And of course, an increase in audio quality. Led Zeppelin, Led Zeppelin 2, and Led Zeppelin 3 can be expected to hit stores in June. Tragedy had struck at the 28th annual South by Southwest Music Festival held in Austin, Texas. A drunk driver had plowed through police barricades set up for the festival, scattering music lovers and reaping havoc. The driver caused 3 deaths and 21 injuries. Aspiring 21-year-old rapper Rashad Owens was to perform at the festival not even an hour before the accident occurred. Owens intentionally drove through the barricades in order to avoid a police DUI checkpoint. Owens could face up to life in prison, and his court date is set for April 9th. He is currently held at $3 million bail. In lighter news, the Black Keys, who have previously donated $300 to their hometown Little League's baseball team of Akron, Ohio, is set to begin merchandise sales. All profits from this merchandise will go directly to the baseball league. Band members Dan Arbach and Patrick Carney say that the money will go towards uniforms, benches, backstops, equipment upgrades, and to help minimize the paying fees. Dan and Patrick, who grew up playing baseball, claim they hope to offset some of the costs for the team and get more kids outside and playing.
Now let's take a look at how the students did against the teachers in the Glen Este volleyball game.
I think we're going to beat the teachers. We got
a pretty solid team. Jesse's probably our weakest link. We're probably going to try to hide her in the back. And if we can do that and accomplish what we want to accomplish, we should sweep them.
I'll paint verdict. Looking to have 40 spikes today. Think I'm gonna be the MVP of our team. Thank you.
Teachers won last time. We're older, but we're better. So, juniors and seniors, watch out.
I'm Payne Burdick.
I'm Zach Jones.
And we just felt good out there today. We did all we could. I sent him some good sets. He was spiking. We had a good team victory today. This is our worst player, Tanner Korfagen. Bring him in here. Hey, give the camera a word.
Hey, you gotta get the man.
Hey, give
Shout
the camera
out to
a word.
Tanner. Yeah.
Do you want to come get? You want to come talk?
It was a setup. It was a setup.
Hey, good win.
Good win today.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to get on that dance floor.
What a better place to do that than prom.
Let's dive into a look at the upcoming prom.
I'm really excited for prom this year. I just got my dress the other day, and I feel like I look really pretty in it. So I'm excited to look like a princess and dance around all night.
I'm looking forward to dancing with all my friends.
I'm looking forward to dancing with all my friends. Yeah, it's kind of sad, but then I'm also excited because it means I don't have to go to high school anymore.
Yeah, I think we're going to do more, maybe get a party bus or something like that.
I'm going to have more fun this year.
Yes, I'm very excited. This will be my first year going. I'm looking forward to it.
I'm also very excited. It's going to be a lot of fun.
What I'm looking forward to for prom is probably after prom. It'll be lots of fun.
I'm also looking forward to after prom. I think it'll be better than the actual prom. So, yeah.
All right, thanks, Jared.
I'm looking forward to prom being at Paul Brown. It's going to be really cool. It's been fun the past couple years, and I look for this to be a better senior year.
All right, this year I'm looking for prom. I'm looking for a good time. Now that I'm single, I get to do whatever I want. So I'm just looking to have a good time at Paul Brown with my boys.
With it being last prom, I'm kind of sad, but kind of happy at the same time, but I'm going to live it up that night regardless.
This being the last prom is kind of sad, but it's also really cool. I mean, we're all going to have a great time, and it's going to be a lot of fun. We might be getting a bus this year for our senior prom just because, I mean, it's senior prom. You gotta do everything. It's gonna be big time.
This year for senior prom, we all got the idea maybe to get a party bus. All the seniors going together, the group of guys with the girls, so it'll be a good time.
If you haven't already, check out The Life of Kai on YouTube. Just search Glen Este TV and it should pop right up.
It's got over 145 views and it's awesome.
Well, that's our broadcast for today. I'm Matt Nowakowski.
And I'm Kai Morphis. Until next time, stay safe, make smart choices.
And remember, Glen Este,
you choose your attitude.